from how to write the PIN numbers. Okay, how to write the PIN numbers if the expression is little bit large. So in the previous class I have just explained only by taking OR gates, right? Now we'll take the combination of all the gates. Okay, so this is the AND gate PIN configuration with the 7408, and this is the OR gate PIN configuration with the 7432, and the NOT gate is 7404, and the 7404 will be having the 6 NOT gates, and the 7432 will be having the 4 OR gates, and 7408 will be having 4 AND gates, right? Now the expression, the first expression is y is equals to k plus d bar into c. So this is the first expression. So now I have to write the circuit diagram for this. So how to write down the circuit diagram for this? So since there are 3 variables, okay, first I will take this term, that is d bar into c. Okay, let me, after getting this, then I will add up with this one. Okay, first I have to implement this d bar into c. How to write d bar into c? So first, before writing d bar into c, I have to get d bar. So how to get d bar? You have to pass d into one of the NOT gate. So therefore, I will be writing as NOT gate, and here you will be getting, passing d as an input, here you will be getting the output as d bar. Okay? For this itself, you have to perform the AND operation. So what is the input that I have to give for the second AND gate? So what is the second input that I have to give for the first AND gate? I have to give it as C. So B bar into C, what is the answer you will be getting here? B bar into C you will be getting here. Now, this term you have to add up with A. Okay? This term, whatever the answer you are getting, that term you have to add up with A. If you want to add it, then you have to use what gate? You have to use OR gate. So what is the another input that you will be giving here? That is nothing but A. So here you will be getting A plus B bar into C. So that is the output that you will be getting finally. Now, very important thing is how to write the numbers, PIN numbers for the circuit diagram. First gate, okay, for the first NOT gate, let me assume this. You can assume any of the NOT gate, but usually we will start from this end. Okay, only one NOT gate is there, right? So therefore, I will assume the first NOT gate. What is the input for the first NOT gate? It is 1. What is the input for the, what is the output that is for the first NOT gate? It is showing, it is 2. Okay, and for this AND gate, what are the 2 inputs? So how many AND gates are there in your circuit? Only 1 AND gate is there. So therefore, let me take the first AND gate itself. So 1 and 2 are the inputs, 3 is the output. So use another different color. So whenever you are writing the notes, use 3 to 4 colors. Use pencil, use red pen, use blue pen, and use black pen. Okay, now I have to use so many colors, I just tell you. So I have told that there is only single 1 AND gate, and the input numbers for the first AND gate is 1 and 2. I will write as 1 and 2 here. Okay, 1 and 2. Why I have to use a different color? Because here also 2 is there, and that 2 is with respect to the first NOT gate, and this 2 is with respect to this AND gate. So that's why I have to use a different colors. Then that's why I was telling I will be differentiating a little bit later. So what is the output of the third AND, what is the output of the AND gate? The output is nothing but 3. So therefore I will write it as 3 here. Now, what is the input for the first OR gate? What is the inputs of the first OR gate? It is 1 and 2. So therefore I will again write it as 1 and 2 are the inputs of first OR gate. And what is the output? The output is connected to 3. Okay, why I have to learn all these things? Why I have to remember these numbers? Why I have to write these numbers is in order to make the connections. Okay, if you want to implement this circuit in the kit, there is a digital kit, all those things you can understand in the lab sessions. So what is the importance of these numbers is something bad. You have to connect these pin numbers in the kit. So for that purpose I am teaching. This is for the laboratory purpose. I hope you have understood the first circuit. This is the first circuit. I want all of you to just copy down. Okay, copy down this. Then we can go for the second expression. Copy down this. see the whole bar. Okay. So now first I will implement A into B. How to implement A into B? Just use one AND gate. So one AND gate. So write it as A and B. Here we will be getting as A into B. So this term is already available. Now I have to add this term to C. Okay. So therefore I use OR gate. So this is C and this is A into B plus C is the answer you are getting. Now, whatever the answer we are getting here, that has to be complemented because there is a whole bar here. So therefore, I will be passing it into the NOT gate. So therefore, you will be getting A, B plus C, the whole bar. So this is the circuit diagram. Okay. So this is the circuit diagram for the second expression. Okay. I hope you can easily write down the numbers. So how many gates are there? There are three gates. Only first, only one AND gate, only one OR gate, and only one NOT gate. Okay. So what I have to write the numbers for this AND gate? I'll choose again the same first one. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Coming to the OR gate. 1, 2, 3. Okay. I have to use a different color. So 1, 2, 3. And again I am using the NOT gate. So, okay, 1 and 2. So I have to use another chalk, which is 1 and 2. Okay, I hope you have understood how to write the numbers. Okay, still much more we will try to understand in the next class. Copy down this thing. And you can take the assignment as y is equals to a bar plus c into d. Here there is no b variable. Okay, next one more assignment, y is equals to a plus CB the whole bar. I want you to write the circuit diagram and also the pin numbers for this. The assignment is you have to just write down the circuit and also write the pin numbers. I want all of you to write the pin configurations in your observation. Okay. And again you write down this in your notes and you can scan it and you can send it to me. Fine. So I will be giving some questions as an assignment to at that time. You can send the answers for that. Okay. I hope assignment 1 is done. Okay. Copy down all these things.